What's up guys, Swidz here, and this is Dreamhack Summer 2014.
Feels so sad when my computer place is this empty, but everything is now in the car and we're ready to go. And this is where the magic is supposed to happen, but there's nothing left. And I'm just gonna show in this. Let's go out to the car, guys. So I have a 4-hour ride to Stockholm in a grey, rainy Sweden. But hopefully it's better weather down there. So here's the house I live in. I've lived here in like, I don't know, 12 years. 13 years, I don't know. So I'm just gonna jump in and start listening to some music and see you guys back in Stockholm. Back off, back off. Okay, so I'm finally here in Stockholm, Sweden, at Studio Pier right now. It's ice cold and I'm just going home sleep for a big day tomorrow, continuing to Dreamhack with my brother, Spike here. So. This is my breakfast, lunch and dinner right here, and this is what I'm gonna live on for these
next couple of days.
Yeah, 3-4 days. So we got some burn over here and some monster, some more burn monster and a Pepsi, some chips of some kind, some juice and stuff for the stomach. Yes, and some chips. Would be awesome.
Cheers.
After a Sabaton concert.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Best of
fucking
noise.
Awesome! Oh! Okay, so we're about to go see some fucking albatross, yo.
Fucking albatross!
Posta den profilen, kolla en like, två like, tre like, kommenta buren i buren. Jag kan sätta på vaginat, lika enkelt som i hår nummer två. En puff och en kluff, men det är väl en puff. Kolla in, kolla upp.
Åh fy fan, usch!
Ta din dusch och raka din busch. Inte lukta usch, då räck dig kusch.
På chatten denna natten, snabba ratten till den vatten. Säga ja till inviter, på med brillorna och rampen. Mot ett house fullt av maus, ingen paus. Ta en snaus, är man paus, blir det kaos. Fucking albatross. Fucking albatross.
Oh, I didn't see you there. No, I'm just joking. So, I've just started editing the first episode of Dreamhack Summer 2014. The clock is right now 01:26, if you can figure that out. So I'm just probably gonna play some League of Legends and Counter Strike or something till like 5 a.m. and I'll start the next episode. See you guys then, and thanks for watching.